Okay guys, my new Osmo Action pocket camera. I think this one's a little better than the Osmo Pocket. It's an unboxing, brand new guys. Let's see what we have here. This one is supposed to have stabilization, not the gimbal of course, but it's called rock steady or rock solid. So I'm hoping that it's going to be just fantastic as far as stabilization goes. Oh, a little piece of foam rubber. Okay. You have to break into this thing in order to get it out. See what all comes in the package here. This is the camera. We'll get into that in a minute. This must be the charger and battery, or maybe what have you. A lock release mount. Well, that's pretty good. Fantastic. USB cable. USB charging cable. A round locking mount. And what's in this box? Probably battery. Yes, battery. I'm surprised that they actually sent this one to the post office box. Usually when something has a battery in it, they won't ship to a post office box. And instruction booklet. Okay, right on. And what is this? This should be, I need to download probably the new app for it. Put that back in. No, it probably only comes with the one battery. And a housing. For it. Oh, cool. Cool. It must be childproof because I can't get in it. Give me about half an hour and I'll be in. Okay, this is the housing for it, where you can mount it on these. And then this is the camera itself. Let's take all these little things off of here. This is the front screen. Right on. One off the lens. Opening for the battery, comes with one battery. I guess you can buy more. And the back screen. Now the battery comes with part of the housing which mounts. Okay, let's just see. It's probably going to go in this way. And pop it in. There's the release for it. And we push it that way for the release. Let's just see here. Aha! Right on. Okay, so let's just see here. When we push this in, then it locks right in there. Press both sides to lock it down. All right. I'm not sure what this button does. I'm not sure what any of this does. I'm gonna have to look this up. Let's turn it on and see if it comes on. Pretty heavy, doesn't come on at all, which means we're going to have to plug it in. I think maybe this is the okay. There is a few buttons on this thing, but not quite too sure what they all do. I'm gonna have to look this up. Okay, let's see if I can charge this up, and then we'll get back at you when we got her.
And here it is here, guys. This is the Napa that I got my work done. I got my whole front end. My whole front end was done. I got the shocks done today. Spent not quite $1,000, but I'm very pleased. He actually charged me less today than what he quoted me. Done my oil change for absolutely no charge whatsoever. And the owner, manager of this Napa Auto Pro is Jamie Sr. So come on down, guys, and check him out. He does excellent work. I recommend him very highly. Thanks, guys. This is the Medicine Hat Napa Service Department in Medicine Hat here. We got Jamie. Jamie Sr. is the owner of this. He's done me real good. Today he did my front shocks, and then he did my oil change for no charge, no extra charge, which was great. And a couple of weeks ago I had my front end tie rods and things done, brakes and things like that, and that looks all real good, working real great. Just want to thank Jamie for all the work he's done for me. And if anybody's interested, this is Napa in Red Cliff Auto Service. So you can come and check it out and give him your business. Okay. Well, Jamie here gave me my oil change for no charge at all. So I encourage you guys to come down and give him some business, guys. It's Nomadic Vanman coming at you from Napa.